Hello friends, welcome to the new session of Oracle Tutorials for Beginners. In today's session, we are going to briefly learn about Oracle case functions. Let's see the types of case functions one by one. In Oracle, there are three types of case functions are available. One upper, then lower, and init cap. We will see one by one with various examples. First, we will learn about upper function. First of all, what is upper function? So Oracle SQL upper function returns uppercase character in every word, which means whenever you pass any character or string in between the upper function, it always returns uppercase character. Let's see the example for upper function. Select upper of, simply I'm going to pass one hard-coded value or from dual. So whenever we pass any string in between the upper function, it always convert the corresponding string or character into all the characters into uppercase. So when I execute this statement, we will get result as uppercase characters. Let's see with one table, employees. Oh, I'm going to convert first name as upper characters. See, all the names are changed into upper characters. Next, we will learn about lower function. Oracle lower functions returns lowercase character in every word. It opposite to the upper function. So when we pass character or string in between the upper function, it always convert all the character into uppercase. But when we come to lower function, it always convert all the character strings into lowercase. We will see one example for lower function. Instead of this name, I'm going to change Oracle. So when I execute this statement, all the character from this Oracle will convert it into lowercase. The same example we will check with this employee table. See, here you can see all the characters from the all the names from the employee tables are converted into lowercase. We will see the function init cap. Oracle SQL init cap function returns capitalized string or character from the first letter of each word. So when you pass any word, which means any string or character inside the init cap function, the first letter will always change into uppercase. We will see one example for init cap. Let's see example for init function. So I'm just simply putting as a code init cm, init cap. So when I execute this statement, we all know the very first character will change into uppercase character. See, we can check with the employee table also. Init cap. Check with two strings. See, G already converted into uppercase and also the S converted into uppercase. So from the word, it always convert the first character into uppercase. That's all, dear friends. I hope you all learned about Oracle case functions. If you have any questions or if you have any doubts, you can comment in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my page for regular updates.